the 26th of May, 2024. National service plan would get young people out of their bubble, cleverly says. Labour's shadow chancellor Rachel Reeves also joins the show, after the Conservative Party said it wanted to bring back mandatory national service.